revolution out there, and quite frankly, it's time to start chopping off some heads. I'd rather be dead than ignorant.